Should you be lucky enough to reach the age of 89, what would you do? Well, if you were Maurice Kanbar, you'd launch a vodka company. Maurice launched the world's first premium vodka and it took off. He sold the company for a lot of money, which allowed him to spend the last decade giving away tens of millions of dollars through his charitable trust. And now, at age 89, he wants to do it again with his new vodka, Blue Angel. The way Maurice sees it, it's simple. He's 89 years old, he lives in his favorite city in the world, his family is well taken care of, he's got a nice group of friends, and he's had a great life. So why not go for it one more time?
Why not build one last big vodka company so it can help fund worthy causes?
As Maurice likes to say, it may not get him into heaven, but he'll have fun trying. With Blue Angel, Maurice has taken every step possible to remove impurities. After the fermentation process, the alcohol is distilled 6 times. Next,
it's cut with water that's gone through reverse osmosis and deionization to remove impurities as small as ions. And after that,
the alcohol is run through a proprietary filtration process. The result? A smooth and clean tasting 80 proof vodka. Blue Angel won the double gold at the prestigious San Francisco World Spirits competition recently. But more important is Maurice's mission.
To build a whole new vodka company to help him extend his history of charitable giving.
But he is 89, and as Maurice likes to say, we don't have unlimited time to do this.
So let's get going.